you consciously wrote about these places, but never to be patriotic.
Nationalistic, like even when I didn't know any better, I knew enough to think, well, it's a beautiful country, it's a big country, and it's a free country, and it's a place where you can decide what you think the country is. And for that reason, it's full of ideas, full of starting points, full of discourse, you know, full of shit.